storm Doris certainly packed a punch as she crossed the UK during Thursday. You can see the storm here, the swirl on the satellite. With colder air across Scotland, it's here where we had the snow through the morning rush hour, resulting in scenes like this and the M80 being closed for a few hours.
And it's a cold winter day, and you won't talk to me. No, you won't even look at me.
We have 1300 meters.
Mr. Jackson has nearly lost a toe, so I bet you've got some water.
And he's still just nicely on the hot, warm, nice hot water bottle that we've just taken.
Hopefully, get it back as soon as possible.